normally we transfer one or two embryo on day 3 or day 5. The remaining we will assess, which is grade 1 and good quality embryo, we always do freeze it for the future use. After freezing, we can use after even 1 month, 2 months, 1 year, 3 years, even 5 years. So that embryo we can preserve for a long time. If suppose patient having success in a first trial and the same embryo we can do cryo for 3 years and the patient will come again after 3 years and the previously preserved embryo we can transfer after 3 years and the success rate is good. So that embryo, extra embryo we can do preserve. Suppose first trial fail, then the ready-made embryo we can throw it and transfer in the second month.